Yeah, we have these kind of animals for when we go to schools and stuff, because like the sloths and stuff,
comb my beard.
They won't handle the stress of being transported. Yeah. So these guys can go to school and teach kids.
They look sharp, but they're not.
No.
We also have North American porcupines that we take as well.
Oh, are you going to bite me? Are you going to bite me?
Yeah, there's two of them out there. Yep, okay. So Penelope and Pinnacle.
Are you going to bite me?
Yeah, we recently had a baby Quilliam who just went to a new wildlife research center in Eastern Washington.
A little bit, huh?
He was the best. He used to sit on